हेलो एवरीवन, how many of you are brownie fans? Please put a thumbs up in the comment section. Just a second. Hello everyone, Tia Bakers this side. Today we are making special and quick mug brownie recipe. If you have any doubt while the video, you can ask any doubt in the comment section. Here I am showing you the ingredients. This is the amul butter I am taking. 2 tablespoons of amul butter. 2 tablespoons of Amul dark chocolate, I have melted it. Here I am taking powdered sugar, 2 tablespoons. This is the Amul condensed milk, I have taken 1.5 tablespoon. Here I have taken some milk at room temperature. You can say it 1/8 cup. Here I am taking all purpose flour, 4 tablespoons. So let's start. First I am gonna add butter, milk, condensed milk and chocolate in our mug. Here I am taking a wide mug. You can take any regular cup, coffee mug, any cup. So let's begin. We will add butter. Now I am gonna add in Amul dark chocolate, 2 tablespoons. I have melted it in a microwave. I have taken 1.5 tablespoon condensed milk. This is Amul condensed milk. I am taking Amul full cream milk. This is 1/8 cup, or you can say 3-4 tablespoons. Here I have added all the wet ingredients. Now I am gonna microwave it for 20 seconds. Just wait for me. I have microwaved it for 20 seconds. Now we're gonna mix it with a fork. I am not using a whisk because it is not easy to mix in a mug using a whisk. Now we are adding powdered sugar. We are taking we are taking 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar. I have added 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Now we will add all purpose flour. Here I am adding 2-3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. In total I am taking 3 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. Here we will add 1/2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Now we are gonna mix it again with a fork. As you will mix it, it will become thicker and thicker. Here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. You can add more if you like cakey, and if you like fudgy brownie, Then you have to add 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. Mix it well. Remember one thing, when you are mixing baking powder, do not change the direction while mixing. If you are mixing towards right, then keep on mixing it in the right direction. And if you are mixing in the left direction, then keep on mixing in the left direction. Otherwise, baking powder will not work properly. Here, my brownie batter is ready. You can see its consistency. It is not so liquidy. Now we will add few chunks of Amul dark chocolate on the top as well. Here I am using the 55% dark chocolate. You can add some chunks on the top. Now the brownie batter is ready. Now we are gonna microwave it for 3 to 4 minutes. Brownies is in the microwave. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Any doubt about the measurements, ingredients, you can ask. If you have any doubt, you can put in the comment section. So, how many of you like brownies? Just put a thumbs up in the comment section. Our brownie is ready. Just wait for a second. Just one more minute. It's ready. Hello. Hello everyone. having any doubt, we are also having a Instagram account by Tia Bakers. You can follow me there for more such amazing recipes. Hello Sunita ma'am. Hello everyone. Anybody having any doubt? Just give me a second. Our brownie is ready. You can see it's too hot. It is just way out of the microwave. We will wait for 5 to 10 more seconds and then we will add vanilla ice cream on it. Yes, anybody having any doubt can ask. Now it's the time. We will add vanilla ice cream on the top. Okay, Meena ma'am, I will repeat the recipe. Here I am using vanilla ice cream from Amul. You can add vanilla ice cream like this. Here I have made this homemade chocolate sauce. We are gonna top our brownie with this, like this. It's done, you can see. Here I am adding some chocolate chips. For those who haven't seen the ingredients, have missed the recipe, I am repeating it. First, I have added 2 tablespoons of melted butter. Then I have added Amul dark chocolate, 2 tablespoons. Then I have added 1.5 tablespoons of condensed milk. Then I have added milk, Amul milk full cream, that is 1.5 tablespoons. I have microwaved all the wet ingredients for 10 to 20 seconds. After that, I have added all-purpose flour, powdered sugar, both 2 tablespoons, and 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder, and half teaspoon of baking powder. You can also add one teaspoon of baking powder, but if you like fudgy brownie, please add half teaspoon of baking powder, and if you like cakey, then you should add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Here is my brownie. Let me show you. This is the brownie. Any doubt? Anyone? I am making mug brownie. It's ready. You can see this. Like, this is very fudgy. So we are done. Anyone having any doubt? Okay. Thank you, Amul, and thank you, Ira ma'am, for this amazing opportunity. I am Tia. I have an Instagram account by Tia Bakers. You can follow me there. And I have also a YouTube channel by Tia Bakers. You can subscribe my channel for more such recipes. Thank you, everyone.